my first time in France. I am on my master's degree. I started this year at Tel Aviv University, and I'm focused on prehistory. So for me, it's a great opportunity to learn the French methodology of the field, because in my opinion, and also my advisor opinion, this is a great place to learn it. So I'm really happy to have this opportunity to see how to actually dig a prehistoric site as it should be. And I really enjoyed the preciseness, and everything is so organized. And I worked in a lower Paleolithic site, a Shaloya Brudian site in Israel, at Me'arat Kesem, for several seasons. And this is my first Aurignacian experience. And it's a special site. It's really quite great, and it's really different than cave sites. A whole different attitude and working. The collecting method, it's really interesting in my opinion, the way we mark things as Valeria is doing now with the pins, and the way that you see everything all the time and you can actually imagine in every point of the excavation how the Aurignacian lived in this site, and it really helped you to keep guessing and keep trying new theories while excavating. I think it's great. I love south of France. Everything is amazing. I love the colors here, the vegetation. We saw some wild animals, the birds. It's a really magic experience. I don't have other words to describe it. It's magical. So different from everything I know.